Sitting on the side of the highway waiting to catch speeding drivers, a state police officer sees a bus puttering along 22 miles per hour. He thinks to himself,
"This driver is just as dangerous as a speeder."
So, he turns on his lights and pulls the driver over. Approaching the bus, he notices that there are old people in the bus, wide-eyed and white as ghosts. The driver, obviously confused, says to him,
"Officer, I don't understand. I was doing exactly the speed limit. What seems to be the problem?"
"Sir, you weren't speeding, but you should know that driving slower than the speed limit can also be a danger to other drivers."
"Slower than the speed limit? No, sir, I was doing the speed limit exactly 22 miles an hour."
The state police officer, trying to contain a chuckle, explains to him that 22 was the route number, not the speed limit. A bit embarrassed, the man grinned and thanked the officer for pointing out his error.
"But before I let you go, sir, I have to ask. Is everyone in this car okay? All of them seem awfully shaken and they haven't muttered a single word this whole time."
"Oh, they'll be all right in a minute, officer. We just got off route 118.